In this video, we will show you how to merge two Word files into one. For example, here, I have two files, for example. Okay, first, this file is contain the text with the font black color, you can see here. And the second files is with red color. And they have a table here. To insert the second file into one files, okay, first we need to open our first files here. You can insert the files into the last or whatever location you want. For example, if you want just look it in here, just make sure your cursor is active here. Then select Insert tab and select Object and choose Text from Files. Okay. Then in here, we need to select our number 2 files. Okay. Then click Insert. Now you can see here, you successfully merged the two files. Okay, this is the first file using black font, and this is the second files because we put between the paragraph in file 1. You can see it will automatically add when we active the cursor. You can also place the cursor into the end look like this, and then select Object and select Text from Files, and the file will also be added again. But this is from the end. Okay, and that's all tutorial how to merge more than one files into Word documents. Hope this video helpful for you.